Relatives, friends, and colleagues trying to come to grips with the gruesome death of Philsen Joseph, a Roseau farmer who owned the Eboneeza farm. Patricia Sonny, who worked with the deceased for many years, says she began the day's work when she received the shocking news. Sonny is still trying to understand why someone would want to take the life of a man whom she described as hardworking and loving, and she's worried about the future of the workers for whom he provided employment. She wants justice to be served on the perpetrator or perpetrators of this heinous crime.
I was walking from Kulidong to my farm, my garden, and I saw a gentleman walking up, so he walking higher up on the next farm. So he stopped me and he said, let me tell you something. I'll tell you something, but don't spread it yet, because I don't know how true it is. Mr. Philsen that living by the bridge, they chop him. They find him dead on the step. They chop him very, very bad. He's dead. So I said, what? He said, don't spread the news yet because I don't know how true it is. So I said, okay. So I rushed down to my farm. I went over on the other side. I put my bag, my cutlass and my guns there. I crossed through Rinban and I came in. By the time I reached here, the police had already arrived. So I could not go in and watch. The police kept us outside. But what I want to know is why? Because I've known that man for a long time living in this area there. And he's a very, very good farmer. He's one of the best in St. Lucia. Provides for a lot of people, give a lot of people food to eat, so I need to know why.
Thaddeus Constantine, another colleague who worked on a project with the deceased, described him as a man who stood for principle. Principles, according to Constantine, that have been sadly lacking in the country for some time. Constantine says Joseph was a man of God.
Mr. Joseph was a man of principle. I worked with him for 3 months on this project here, and He's had his ups and downs, as everybody, but he was a man of principle, very good principles, principles that we've lost on the island. It's sad to see this.
What principles he stood for?
Like right and wrong. He was a man of God. Looked for salvation.
Officials in the Ministry of Agriculture described Joseph as dynamic, an individual who was very passionate about his work. Joseph had worked with the Ministry of Agriculture on a number of projects, including those connected to the International Institute for Cooperation on Agriculture.
The deceased, Mr. Philsen Joseph, is a farmer of long standing. He's been working for some time with the Ministry of Agriculture in a project on protected agriculture. He's known for his dynamism, his enthusiasm, and his passion for his work. His death comes as a shock to us at the ministry. I'd like to take the opportunity to express condolences on behalf of the ministry to his family, his friends and his colleagues, and to wish them all the best in the future. We are going to sorely miss Mr. Joseph for all that he has brought to agriculture. He will be sorely missed.
Police are investigating this latest incident and have called on members of the public who may have information about the homicide to contact the Major Crimes Unit at telephone number 456-3754 or the nearest police station. For the DBS News World, I am Don Nicholas reporting.